This presentation provides an optical reference design for 0.23-inch digital micromirror device, DMD, focusing on the illumination. We'll start with the DMD optical specifications and the design targets. Then the illumination design layout will be shown, which is optimized for 1mm by 1mm LED light source. You will be able to see the optical components, how rays pass through the system, as well as the overall optical size. The geometrical efficiency is evaluated for two popular LED sizes. The 1mm by 1mm LED is for high efficiency, while the 1.2mm by 1.5mm LED can enable high brightness. The DMD used in this reference design is a 960 by 540 array with pixel pitch at 5.4 micron. The angle of micromirror tilt is 17 degrees. The total active array size is 5.184 mm by 2.916 mm with diagonal size at 0.23 inches. The same array size can have enhanced resolution with the help of an actuator. For example, the resolution can be quadrupled to 1080p with a four-way actuator. The projection length is highly customer-specific and not covered in this reference design. However, we need to specify it to be f1.7 and telecentric in order to match the illumination design. The target of the reference design is to achieve compact and high-efficiency illumination, and the reference design is to provide a starting point for customer's engine design. Based on the reference design, customer can make trade-offs on performance, cost, form factor, etc. Before we dive into the design, let's look at the DMD Etendue capability and see what size of LED would be a good match. The DMD Etendue is determined by the active array size as well as the cone angle collectible to the projection lens. We assume f1.7 projection lens, which corresponds to plus minus 17 degree cone angle. The calculation can be separated along width and height directions, where the size times the sine of the cone angle would preferably match the size of a lambrusian emitting LED, which has emitting cone angle of plus minus 90 degrees. Notice this is a side-illuminated DMD where the illumination direction is along DMD width direction at around 34 degrees. So the width direction will need to add a cosine factor to it. As a result, we calculate the DMD is capable of matching to a 1.257 mm by a 0.853 mm lambrusian emitting LED. Two popular LED sizes near this are chosen. With 1mm by 1mm LED can have high efficiency, while the 1.2mm by 1.5mm LED can have high brightness with compromised efficiency. This picture shows the optical layout of the illumination design. Light sources are RGB LEDs that have the same emitting size. Light from each LED is collected and collimated by two lenses. After collimation, RGB colors are combined to a common path by a dichroic X-plate. Following the X-plate is a fly-size lens array, which is to homogenize the light to create uniform illumination on DMD. The X-plate enables both high efficiency and space saving. After the lens array is a plastic cover prism that has curved surfaces molded on two sides. One curved surface is transmissive and the other is reflective. Together with the flat surface and the following wedge and the right angle prism, they create a uniform, sharp image on the DMD as illumination. The light reflected by the DMD will be directed to the projection lens by the right angle prism through total internal reflection, TIR. The combination of the reflective cover prism, the wedge, and the right angle prism forms an inline configuration. This configuration not only enables compact size, but also folds the illumination to the opposite side of the projection lens, allowing enough space to accommodate large size projection lenses such as ultra-short lens. The open space also makes the insertion of an actuator easier when considering enhancing the resolution. The two views on this page show the optical size of the illumination, 39 mm by 24 mm with 9 mm height. To estimate the final engine size, one would need to add the other necessary mechanical and electrical components. Again, the size is optimized to achieve high efficiency for 1 mm by 1 mm LED. It can be directly used for 1.2 mm by 1.5 mm LED with compromised performance. This page shows the evaluation result of the design using 1 mm by 1 mm LED. Geometric efficiency is a key performance metric that characterizes the percentage of the total rays passing through the optical system. It does not take into consideration of diffraction loss, surface reflection loss, material absorption loss, etc. However, with the geometric efficiency, customer can use their transmissive data together with the DMD efficiency to estimate the engine efficiency. By adding in the LED optical output, we can estimate the total lumen output of the engine. We will also need to allow for reasonable overfill on DMD to accommodate the alignment error due to various tolerances. We can see after the overfill loss, the design achieved high geometric efficiency at around 71% across all LEDs. Be noticed the efficiency is at the screen, what we assumed an ideal f1.7 telecentric projection lens. If we use 1.2 mm by 1.5 mm LED on the same optics, we can see the efficiency drops to around 52%. But due to the LED emitting area is almost twice as big and twice as bright, the total brightness will be significantly higher than the engine with 1 mm by 1 mm LED. In summary, we provided an optical reference design for the illumination of 0.23 inch 17 degree tilt DMD, targeting small size and high efficiency for 1 mm by 1 mm LED, assuming an f1.7 telecentric projection lens. High geometric efficiency is achieved at 71%. The efficiency for 1.2 mm by 1.5 mm LED is also evaluated, and the result shows higher brightness can be achieved by this larger LED. Again, this reference design is to provide a starting point for customers' engine design, based on which designers can make their own trade-offs between performance, size, cost, etc. Thank you for your attention.